¡Ladrón de carros, cabrón!
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as you is at mathematics?
Hey, you wanna make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man, damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Where you going? What's your problem?
Thank you. alternative to commercial rock. These guys are artists. They don't care.
Renegade man goes where he wants. The smell of an individual.
hurt him.
The real life fictional drama in lines behind the law in the show that is making America cry.
These IF-75s are a mess. We're only 3 months late with the UCC addendum after we lost the 8th Circuit paperwork the first time around. Jeez, I really need to back off.
They play hard and they work hard. Really hard. Catch it Thursdays on Weasel before it catches you.
Do you drink American?
Lager. The beer that brought the forest down.
I like to relax after a hard day at work. And I like to relax hard. Get really drunk. So drunk, you can't tell your sister from your wife. Now that's fun. And now I can do it without gaining pounds. Thanks to New Lager Light. Drink even more, gain less. It's the Lager Light promise. At first, the guys were like, I didn't know you drank light beer. Are you gonna start wearing dresses and drinking wine coolers too? Well, then I explained it facilitated alcoholism without the attendant weight gain, and they really switched. Now we're all Lager men.
Lager Light. We're lighting the beer. The loafers. The forest down.
I drive an exotic imported sports car. I eat exotic foreign food like Frankfurter.